on this because the NRA has sort of aligned itself with the so-called alt-right. They've made it a cultural issue. They've been sent signals that it is these sort of scary brown people that you need to arm yourself for civil war against, and this really crazy messaging. Right. That next generation, very multiracial, very multicultural. They're not interested in that message. Does your party understand that this utter alignment with the NRA is actually long-term dangerous? Dick's Sporting Goods doing pretty well, having walked away from them. Walmart, Delta, doing pretty well.
I think if you study the word and deed of most Republicans, no, they don't understand. Look, the NRA has successfully indoctrinated today's generation of Republican leaders in Congress. But you're right, the next generation is going to be different.